Left the beach at low tide and drove through the pouring rain. And played that night in Houston, saw baby off next day. And headed on to Bryan, the clutch began to slip. We could never pull the Rockies, had to get it fixed. And some 20 hours later, set out on the road with our gear and guitars in the back. We were bound for Idaho, Idaho. I don't know. There's just something about a place called Idaho. And east of Amarillo, we stopped to rest a while. And on through Tucumcari, rolling up the miles. Through the land of enchantment, we drove one blue sky day to the Navajo Nations, up by Four Corners Way. And when the sun rose up next morning, we were back out on the road, on through the Mormon country, bound for Idaho, Idaho. I don't know. There's just something about a place called Idaho. Coming up from Stanley by the Sawtooth Mountain Range, oh, Webby turned to me and said, you know, it's 12 years to the day. We crossed Galena's summit, things were getting out of hand. On the road with Pinto Bennett in a motel cowboy band, playing hardcore country music like you won't hear. Like the famous motel cowboys up in Idaho, Idaho. I don't know. There's just something about a place called Idaho, where the loggers and the miners and the roughnecks came to town. They spent up all their money on the girls they danced around. Now another generation has come to town today. It's the yuppies and the lawyers and the actors from L.A. But there's still some place to get away if you know where to go. And you can take it with you in your mind, a place called Idaho. Idaho, I don't know. There's just something about a place called Idaho, Idaho. I don't know. There's just something about a place called Idaho.